Ford F-150 2012, 6.2, ring and pinion installation. This is the housing for the rear differential, front ring and pinion, rear ring and pinion. Bearings, these bearings and these things what I have here, it's from, I'm always ordering more seals, more bearings all the time, and I'm ending up to have more bearings and more seals. So, yeah, go figure out. And some of them, it's belong also to the Chevrolet, so I have to separate it because it was in the same box. This is the tin can, let us say this is for Chevrolet, it's for Camaro. Also, I think this bearing is for Camaro. This is a demo bearing. But okay, we're gonna figure it out. Used nuts, not new, because I'm gonna make a test first to see the backlash that's okay. Verify that everything's okay. Then when it's everything done, we are using the new pinion nuts and new crash plate. What else?
I want to ask you something, buddy. Yeah. Where do you find this one? This upper arm?
This upper arm? It's from train, man. Very nice. I mean, it looks amazing, eh? Not bad. Not bad at all.
Alright, so let's continue. The rear differential is gonna stay as it is on the car.
Like always, the front differential, I have to draw it down completely. So, and necessary things, important things, what you need to have. Because, for the rear differential, because when we're gonna put the nitro, this housing, has more quantity, it's coming more oil inside, I'm gonna use the additive friction modifier, this one from Mordorcraft, 1.5, not only one, and one for the front one. Then necessary things, tools, what you need to have. You have the paint to verify at the end that it's okay, the backlash, it's okay. You don't have any issue, the pattern is perfect. You need a micrometer, you need the digital caliper to count the washers, depends how much you want to be left and right or in and out the pinion or the lock or the ring. New bolts, obviously, it's coming with a kit. Plenty of washers. Take a look how many washers and bearings I have. Go figure out. And the other one important thing, you need to have coffee. Plenty of coffee and cigarettes. So yes, pretty much that's it. I'm gonna make another video. This is the first part for the Raptor. I'm gonna make another video while I'm gonna open everything and I'm gonna wash everything. I'll adjust the backlash, everything, and then you're gonna see on the video, probably late afternoon, how's the pattern on the ring and the pinion, and how many millimeters, or not millimeters, how many it's playing the ring on the pinion. Pretty much that's it. Thank you very much. Take a look, Hector. You like the remote control, eh?
Yeah, make drift.
You make drift?
Yeah.
Nice. Wow, this is because it does have brake, the forklift. Let's see, we're gonna fall down, Hector?
No.
No? Okay, make it up, it's not touching anywhere. That's the e-brake, this one.
I love it.
Amazing. You fix also a lip here, to have a grip. Nice. Not bad. Yeah, that's it. This is supposed to be a video for the Raptor, how I end up to getting the forklift. Go figure out. Thank you very much, guys.